And we now commit her body to the ground. Earth to earth. Ashes to ashes. Dust to dust. In sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, who shall change the body of our low estate, that it may be like unto his glorious body, according to the mighty working whereby he is able to subdue all things to himself.